Hey, I haven't been up top there. Ooh, kerosene. Ooh, piece of candy. Hey, check that out. A stool leg. I wonder if that police car has more ammo.
Stay as long as you like, friend. You're practically family now.
Hey, thank you for the follow there, Charm Cuddler. Really appreciate that. Welcome to the Haven family. You gotta be kidding me! I thought he was over here! JB! My friend, how are you? I am doing good. Doing one of my streaming days. Tamara, thank you so much. That is so sweet of you. Thank you for those bits. Yes, it came out last night at midnight. Yeah, sadly it's single player. Now I'm mostly a co-op variety streamer, but this is one of the exceptions I'm making to my rule. 95% of the games I do stream here are pretty much co-op or multiplayer. Just because that's what I like to do. But yeah, this one I had to get it. It's a zombie game. It looks like a really cool story. So, and I'm playing it on hard mode to give myself a little bit of a challenge. And, yeah.
Oh, here we go.
I roam. Thank you for the host. That's yeah, cool. I wish it was multi. Trust me. More than most, I seriously wish it was multi. They didn't come back, did they? That guy's right back. There's a guy over there again. See if I can take him out in one shot. Nope. Not this time. You know what I forgot to do? I forgot. Save. Here we go. Holy shamoles! Where do I throw that gas can? Oh, and GG love and support. Oh, thank you for the GG love. Hey, I'll get you, since you are a GG streamer, I'll get you set up on the GG auto shout out I have on the channel here. We're trying something here too, because Screwloose gave me a good idea. And I'm hoping that this works, guys. What's she doing back? What the hell? Did they like respawn?
I saw something.
Good idea, Screwloose. Oh yeah.
Finally.
They did respawn, by the way. While we're waiting on them to come out, maybe I'm gonna go ahead and get you set up for the GG auto. Charm Cuddler. Oh, I already have you on the GG. Did it say something when you joined? I already had you. Oh yeah, there it is. I see. Cool. You think the zombie pit may be that big round metal? Oh, maybe. Wow, wouldn't that be freaky as hell if it was? Maybe. That was cool, but I was worried that I was going to set one off myself. She's there. Or she's there. Oh my goodness, 0 of 14 again, guys. Mm. Wonder if the door is still blown open. No, that's my third. Yes. What do you mean, only? You know I'm a survivalist.
The heck was that? What?
Yeah, this'll do.
Gotta reblow that door now.
Need ammo. Got it. Whew. Okay.
And they're gonna make me run back and get another one of those damn things.
I saw him right here.
I was never right over there.
Damn it.
Or fudge. Well, I don't want to leave now. I'm gonna have to go back every time, I guess.
Gotta move Where is he? Something's wrong. Something's not right here. Something's going on. Men coming!
I think you're right.
Another bounty. Save it for later.
I mean, do you think I can maybe blow it up? I mean, I can't see why. Any type of explosive. I don't have any type of explosive, damn it. I mean, unless they count the Molotovs, I mean, in my opinion, they're explosives. So far it's fun, Dice. I'm digging it. Guess I'm gonna have to come in the front door, man. Back door is not working for me. I want the other gun. For this, I need the other gun. Where'd I drop it? There we go, guys. I didn't have to run freaking all the way back in after all. Day of the Dead, Bloodline sucks. He doesn't suck. What's the thoughts on the game so far? Okay, so I gave a little bit. I'm liking it a lot. The story's neat. I love the fact that it's full open world. So, hold on, we're gonna go bring those other bear traps over here. We'll put them out of their misery with gunshots to the head rather than me walking over there. You know what? Let's save them for the Zeds, maybe? Probably gonna get myself stuck in one of these damn things. That wouldn't be cool at all. Ashley would probably love it though. think I'm gonna cover my back. We're gonna get Zeds coming up this way. Thank you for the follow, Dice. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Welcome to the family. Welcome to the Haven Knights. And, you know, the Asylum. Some call us the Asylum, but, you know. Two to go, baby. Two to go.
Oh my god.
Yeah, one more to go. Whew.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.
Thank you, thank you. I want her gun. Ooh, bullet penetration, baby! Oh, there goes my drifter crossbow. Check that out. Mezzycat, thank you so much for the biddies. I really appreciate that. It's really awesome of you. Alright, now we get to go prep. Sawed off shotgun. So that bunker must be their cave or something. Only thing I can think of. Oh look, I had trapped one. No! No! Run! No! Oh no! Damn it! I love you all so very much. I meant they would get a save in. I don't have to redo all the looting. I should have switched to this weapon. That was not open like that. I'm glad I took my time. Kaioshi, Gaming, Asmo, Jeremy the Miner, and iDefender coming in with the host. Thank you all. Really appreciate that. Feel the love. I think I lost one. I see one less. Oh, is it over there? No, that's not. I think when I first jumped into the bushes, if I had stayed still, they may not have found me. But I ended up moving too far out of it, and I paid for it with my hide. Alright. I'm gonna go save the game. Since I've done all that looting. Woo! New follow! Oh, that's... Beset. Oh, crap. Holy moly, he's looking at him run. Thank goodness I was not in the path.
Thank you.
Nope. Try and memorize all the commands, too many. Well, no worries. It's Smash is the one that tells people to follow, by the way. That's the one Shepard and them use all the time.
One thing you should know, Stranger. Don't mess with that old insane asylum. Even the Raiders know better.
Or just hang around my bike the whole time, why don't you? You don't have to do it.
Time to nut up or shut up.
Hey, Mart. No worries, buddy. Thank you so much. The lurk is, as long as you have the volume on, it counts. I mean, even if you can't listen to it, like, what you do is you just mute the actual window. Damn it, I cannot, it won't let me save it, or I did it already and I didn't even notice. I think it's because it's too close to them. Yeah, he's way too close. What, the commands? If you want to know most of the commands, type in spending, and there's a commands tab on that. Yes, it's a spreadsheet. Not spending. Spend. Spend. Do, not spending. It's spend. Yeah. Oh, son of a bitch! Hmm. Getting better. As I learn the commands. Got my quick save. All right. All that work. Something smelling good for lunch today. Yeah, I think I leveled up too, guys. I think I leveled up at some point. Yep, I did. I'm probably going to rarely ever use that. That sounds useful. You know what? That's the one I want right there. Although I just switched over to the new gun, so we'll see how long that lasts. That's a lot. I got a better idea. Next time I do something like that. Got some XP for capturing the ones in the little pit thingies. I'm gonna be pissing them off, methinks. Why do they want to live in a freaking cave anyway? Why aren't they out roaming around looking for fresh food? Or maybe the people were feeding them all the time to keep them there. Wow. Can they be domesticated like that? I can't imagine it. I think they've been throwing the bodies off there. Only 3 shots on that? Not gonna waste that. I don't see the hole, so they must not. That might be the vault then. Holy molies! Those aren't mine. Alright, so maybe that other thing is the vault. Let's see. I don't think I've ever seen a successful heist. Well, the more people, to my knowledge, I really don't know the code.
Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one.
Uh-oh. Scare? Jump scare? No? We're going in? Oh, shite. Like that.
Here, how to craft the. Okay, yeah.
And I can sleep.
Okay.
Woo, baby. Oh, okay, so if I drop that, I can still get it out of here. Cool. You can't put things in there? What the hell? Why can't I put things in there? Or is that my primary? No stored weapon. Oh. I want to store it. What? Do that? Well, I guess I'll keep it for a little while. That's not what I want to do. And maybe I won't do that. Yeah, I was really hoping I could put that gun in there. The guy's probably dire need of sleep. All right. Let's see. 3 hours, guys. I'm going to take a 5-minute break. I'm going to get up, walk around, go get a little, something to drink, maybe a snack, or maybe lunch. I don't know what's going on downstairs. But I'll be back in a few minutes, guys. Oh, I'm on a different desktop right now, Bissette, because this is actually 1080p. So because of that, I have to set up a 1080p type thing. I don't have one set right now. Did I go to sleep, guys?